Dang. That sucks. There's so much going for us. That was the worst attempt so far. Ooh, great. Ropes, yeah. Ugh. What? Jeez. That's nice. Might cook this guy, I don't know. There's probably another one down there. Bother him. Look at him. He's so happy. There is. Oh my damage. I keep taking so much damage. Alright. Well, when we get back there and we get an idol on the beam, I'll place it more gently. Because, yeah. Favorite character is easily Jay. Jay is my favorite. He's the best. Classic guy's your favorite? Yeah, he's up there in my favorites. Tina's sweet. Pilot is really cool, but he gets used all the time. I like using characters that aren't very much... that aren't played very much. We have a lot of money. We got boots. This is good. We just need to not chuck an idol at a shopkeeper. And we'll be even better. Damage I'm taking. God, our money's out of control. Back up to default. Idol. Paste. Oh. I thought I stepped on him. Hit me twice too. Yikes. Oh, you're kidding me. None of them? Oh, the hitbox on that, it's so bad. Right, chat? I feel like it's terrible. Yeah, Coco is... Amy's mom. Okay, there's that. There's a sister. We got boots. Yes. Hey, I don't know if you had that. That's awesome, though. Wow, we're getting a ton of money. Hopefully we can use all of it. Let's get this. Alright, really, 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 really good. Moon challenge. I just realized I never met another mod before. You mean besides Bird? I don't mod a ton of people. I feel like I can handle chat on my own most of the time. If you're talking about mods. I've died on Eggplant World. My first ever Eggplant World run, I died on in Eggplant World. That's on YouTube if you want to go check it out. It's the one where I didn't do any commentary. It was just me playing. Ah. Should have sacked him. This is our first altar, I think. It has to be because there's nothing here. Thanks for the follow, Font Moon. I don't know where the dog is. We have a lot of sacks. Oh no, is the dog in there or something? Prove him wrong? Yeah, go prove me wrong. Go watch here. Here's the YouTube channel. Go for it, chat. If you can prove me wrong, I'll sell the channel. To no one, because nobody wants the channel. Okay. Just thank God we have. I'm gonna bomb, actually. Ooh, I'm gonna sack myself. Billy. Thank God we have bombs? Yeah, bombs. How did I die in Eggplant World? So I backwhipped a switch. Ooh, this is good. And it trapped me. Then I bombed myself. This should be an item. It would have been. Saved. That is Kabbalah, right? That's gotta be. I backwhipped a switch and the like weighted door came down and I died. He should be fine. Nice. Skirp. No cape because we have favor. Sweet, we're on a good. What? Where did he come from? Was he in the moon challenge? What do you do? Go. There you go. Why did it take him so long? No. Oh, you saved me. Oh, you better move, dude. No, don't lean him over here. This guy. Get out of here, man. Hey, go to sleep. Should have whipped him, but I'm scared. There's another altar. Oof. I didn't know I was so low on health. Hello. Alright, we have to get... hopefully the BM's not here. I don't think it is. We have to get cursed. Is it here? It's not here. Whatever, man. You just do you, okay? Yeah, right, game. Yeah, right. Sorry! Fine, you can have it. I should take this back up, shouldn't I, and get invigorated? I can buy ropes here. I don't think I need... I don't need any. Nice. Wait, could I buy ropes here? I don't know. Can we get invigorated? Yeah? No. Next one will, I think. Yeah, next one will. Oh, the HH. We should have taken... We're out of time now, though. I should have took him up. That would have been a good idea. Oh, my... I'll leave him alone for just a second. Well, we got cursed, which I actually should have done last floor, so... I wasn't trying. I thought I didn't think I had boots. Okay, I need to calm down. Playing way too spastic. Also, there's a ton of everything on this floor. Oh my god. I'm gonna bomb. Yeah, I was supposed to do that. That's a door. I would love the BM is here. Yeah. Is this gonna lead to the sister?
Yes.
Huh? Oh god, it's like up. The BM's up. Or is it on the right? It's on the right. Cool, thank god. We have a ton of money. This is good. Yeah. Sure can. Yes, we finally got a jetpack. I should be able to buy everything. Yeah, 100%. There's no way I can't. Woo! Just don't die to something crazy. We got all the sisters. I'll take the mitt. I actually like the mitt now. Edgett's probably fine. Wow, nice. I bought the dog on accident. I was trying not to. Oh my. What? Oh, the shield knocked me down a little bit. That scared me. This one's got potential, chat. City of gold, though. Hmm. Do we just chance the altar, or okay, we'll definitely get an altar in Neo. Well, with the jetpack, climbing gums aren't really that good. Let's just kill Olmec first. Now it's a gamble between how long can I go without getting hit. I'm tempted to go all the way to Neo without getting hit, because then we can get the true crown super late. But I don't think I should do that. I think I should just go to City of Gold. Yeah, I'm just gonna go to City of Gold and get that altar, because that might be the earliest. But we can't really get uncursed there. Does the dog spawn on COG? I feel like he should. Yeah, I think he does. Yeah. I'm 90% sure he does, yeah. Okay. Best thing I can do is just get uncursed. I can't really get any more health. Actually, will he drop invigoration if I sack him? I feel like he will, because we've already done a sack. Right? Crossbow. Mm. Oh, the whip is still gold. It's a different sprite, so that makes sense. Alright, yeah, I'll go COG. We got plenty of bombs to use to avoid everything, so. This is by far the scariest part of the run, I think. This is scarier than getting the crown, in my opinion. Oh, yeah. Yeah, just chuck bombs. See, we don't even care about bombs right now. Watch out for necromancers. They'll ruin your day. I want to keep him alive. Now we can keep the scepter. He's got to be worth a lot. Oh yeah, these guys got to be worth a lot. Necromancer. That should be fine. Yeah, I want to keep him alive. Oh, yeah, I do. Really? I think the dog is going to be on the next floor. Do I really want to keep him alive? It's whatever. I think the dog's in the second layer. Poopy. Dog. That might have killed the cobra. Oh yeah, recurse, so it's a little faster. Well, actually, I guess I'll leave. We're gonna get an altar next floor. Alright. 22, 44, 106. I meant city of gold, but okay. Six. I don't care about city gold. Thank God we're out of there. This is really good, dudes. I have to use the restroom. I'll be right back. Stick around, though. This is like the best, one of the best runs we've had so far. All right, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. It's hot. It's hot and it's kind of tasteless. Maybe, I think I made it wrong. So I've got these like K-cups that go in the coffee maker and it's cocoa. I don't think this one came out right. Hey, that's better than last time. Last time it blew up as soon as we jumped in here. What does this do to UFOs? Okay. 22. Probably hit a Yeti. 44. Six. I don't know where the dog is. I would love him though. 6 hits. That's hot. All right. Oof, that was kind of scary because of the spark trap. Oh my God. Jesus. Oh my God, dude, these... The flying things, man, they're everywhere. Alright, we're here. Can I... Nice. Stays on her too. Okay, 44 is coming in. Wait for 106. I don't want to use any of the jetpack. $150. I can make it. What's up, Loeb? Let's go, chat. Yes. Imagine the Scepter and Sun challenge. Kind of want to do that. You think that's a bad idea? And challenge is really scary. I mean, I have to bomb this. Might have to bomb the beams. Don't. Hi. Okay, so game plan. We gotta have a game plan here. So the top is really scary. Cause I really want to do Sun Challenge. Sun Challenge is gonna be weird. This area is gonna be really bad, actually. I guess I'll drop that. Sure. We didn't get Sun Challenge, did we? Don't think we did. I'm gonna teleport. I think the top will be okay, though, the top right. See though. Wait until 44. Why did she do that? I don't know why she did that. You're mad at me now? Because you joined? Oh, I didn't know that. I'm 28. Why didn't you tell me, chat? What the heck? I didn't know that that was an interaction in the game. What am I at? 128. 150 is next teleport. He's down here. What is it, 208? Two 20. Wait, what? 212. Oh, you guys forgot? I didn't know that. Now I know. Okay, so this is good. Last level until Hundun. Ooh. God dang it. Yeah, I'm pretty lucky with her. Thankfully. Crap, I got no health. Oh god. I didn't mean to do that. No. I might need that. I'm gonna go get another thing of chocolate milk or hot chocolate. Ah! I was trying to shake it up because it's so. It's a weird color here. I'll be right back. Sorry, then I'm back. Yeah, this is a lot better. Ula. Sweet. We really need health. Okay, well, next time we do a True Crown, I'll remember that she does not, Sun Lady thing, person, doesn't like True Crown. Got it. Can I, like, get health? We would have gotten poisoned. Okay. Yikes. Does it reset? Thank God it doesn't. Wow, this is a... That was a... Okay, for one... It's kind of hidden, game. Kind of hid that from me. I'm just saying. Not to point fingers or anything, but... It's kind of hidden. Scariest thing about this is the like having the teleport is the jellyfish. I think 130. Sorry, I'm like losing my place. 150. Oh my god. Yeah. 12. That arrow, though. 35. I'm assuming it's up top. Oh, this is huge. What in the hell? Where is this? That was a really tough area, in my opinion. Wow. Thank you. villainous chat. Don't get poisoned. Which just gave you 22 health every time, too. Yeah, I play with keyboard. I think it's better. Oh, jeez, this is scary. Nice. Wow, we didn't even see the first teleport. God. Hey, this area is pretty bad. I forgot the plan. It's a complicated. Oh my god. I need to turn off the music because it's distracting me. Wow, I missed. I'll turn it on maybe toward the end of the... if I get to the, like, really far. Thanks, Kiwi. Scary. Level sucks. I gotta rechat though, Ziri. 100% I have to rechat. That resets him. So that's a throw. That orb is a throw, technically. Is that two? Fury? I'm gonna wait. Because I also want to wait for the boomerang. See. Okay, that's bad. It landed, thank God. Keep forgetting the times. Yeah, it's inside somewhere. How many ropes? Yeah, I've got it written down. I'm gonna write those down though. Your 218 is wrong, I believe. Wait, is it? No, it isn't. Sorry, not the 218, but the 240 after. I corrected mine.
Math.
Who does math? You gave me three more that I can type in. Yo, thanks for the follow. Ziri? Zirief HD? Yeah, you gave me three more times, which I think that's the highest I'll ever get to, is 4 minutes.
It's a little scary.
That dude's alive. 6. This is small. Well, kind of. That beeps every 22 seconds. That's a good idea, but I'll probably get used to the times eventually. I actually had that idea. The doors. Yeah, I feel like it's better if I just memorize. Yes, it is. Sorry. At least we got ropes now. Wait. I'm throwing any lava up. Oh my God. Ooh, 12. Oh, perfect. Should've done that last. Now we got lava. Oh wow, really? That's cool. It is not it's not easy, I'll say that. Sucks that we lost Ankh the way we did. Ooh, that could have been bad. I heard it. Huh? I swear I heard it. Oh my god, it must have moved or something. Or maybe I'm going crazy. Oh, that's not a good idea. I probably should farm some blood, yeah. It's just putting me in danger a lot. I'm just hoping for a mummy, to be honest. But yeah, I should farm blood. I should farm in certain areas, though. This is not a very good farm. Whoa, my god. God, tiny ice caves levels, man. On the bottom. Is that something about to hit me? I hate that level so much. Get a lot of these. Keep forgetting the teleport. I'll probably live. No. Dang, I almost woke up. Was that being blocked by something? Or did I just jump into that? I feel like I didn't see it. It's a great run, though. No, it was totally out in the open. See, when I did this, I was like, okay, it didn't see me. Because I thought I dropped here and then went there, but I just went like this. It triggered. I do that a lot, actually. Like with stuff that triggers like that. Like if there's like an overhang and I go from the overhang and then over, I always think I never triggered it, but I did. Okay, Kiwi. Good night, dude. That was a great run. Which 722. We lost the Ankh. I feel like if we got the Ankh, we would have made it further. Yeah, me dying. The hidden arrow trap in, what is it, 7-5? Jeez. It was hiding behind the floating sprite. That sucks. Yeah, I died to a spear trap. It's okay. Oh, yeah. That was a great run.